rip the earth in two with your mind. With